Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Welcome to online classes. This side Hema Yadav from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Children, today we are going to discuss chapter 6, numbers 10 to 20. Children, we have discussed this chapter already. Now we will start book work of this chapter. So kids, we will cover these topics in this chapter: concept of tens and ones, comparing numbers, before, after, between, backward counting and ordering. So children, take out your books and open page number 75. Question number 1 we will see in this chapter. Which page is there? Page number 75. So look here the question: fill in the blank boxes. Children, blank boxes are given here. You have to fill these boxes. Now let's move on the board. We will see this question on the board. First, box is blank here. And number name is written FOURTEEN 14. So what you have to do, children? You have to write the number of this given number name. How we will write 14? We will write 14 like 1 and 4. This is called 14. I hope you have understood. Let's see another question. 1, 6, 16 is written here. Now you have to write the number name of this number. What is the spelling of 16? We will write that spelling: S I X T double E N 16. This is the spelling of 16. I hope you have understood. Now look at the question number 2. This is match the number with their number names. Children, here one side numbers are given and one side number names are given. You have to match numbers with their number names. So let's see this question on the board. We already discussed about number and number names, so you can do it very easily. See, first 1 to 12 is written. So we have to find out the spelling of 12 here in column B. What is the spelling of 12? The spelling of 12 is T W E L V E. Now you can find out the spelling of 12 in column B. Now it is written on third number, so we will write number 3 in front of 12. Let's take one more question. Then another number is 18. Now you have to find out the spelling of 18 here. Spelling of 18 is E I G H T double E N 18. Now it is written on number 1, so we will write 1 in front of 18. I hope you have understood. You can do others yourself. Now come at the question number 2. We already have discussed this question on the board. Now see question number 3. Fill in the boxes. Children, here few objects are given. You have to count these objects and write the number over there in the blank box. Aapko blank box mein number likhna hai. First of all, you will count the objects. Now see here, how many bananas are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many bananas are here? 15. So we will write 1, 5, 15. Then we have to find out on which place the digits are written. Here 5 is written at 1's place, so we will write 5 at 1's place. And 1 is written at 10's place, so we will write 1 in front of 10. I hope you have understood. I am giving you one example more. Now see these pencils. We will count these pencils: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many pencils I have? I have 12 pencils. So how can we write 12? How we will write 12? We will write 12, 1 and 2. This is 12. Now we have to find out the number which are at 10th place. Which number is here at 10th place? 1 is at 10th place, so we will write 1 in front of 10. And which number is at 1's place? Here 2 is at 1's place, so we will write 2 in front of 1's. I hope you have understood. Rest of the questions you can do yourself. Now, this is the same question which we have discussed previously just now. Match the following. Now, what is written here? 1, 3, 13 is written here. We have to match 1, 3, 13 with their places which are given here. Here, 1 is at 10th place and 3 is at 1's place. So, we have to find out 1, 10 and 3 1's here. It is written at the third number. So, we will write 3 here in front of 13. Now, I am giving you one more example. Let's move on the board with me. Now, see the another number. It is 1, 0, 10. We have to find out places, place value of these numbers. 0 is at 1's place. So, first of all, we will write 0 at 1's place. And 1 is at 10's place. So, we will write 1 at 10's place. And we have to find out this number where it is written. It is written at the fifth number. So, we will write fifth number in front of 10. I hope you have understood. Thank you, children.